My name is Anne Nikitin. I'm at the lovely Air Studios in London, and I'm recording my score for Dangerous Liaisons. I had a phone call from Leonora Lonsdale. She called me and said, hey, I've got this new series called Dangerous Liaisons that I'm directing, and I'd love to put you forward for it. And I said, absolutely. I remember the film back in the 80s. And I'm familiar with the book as well, and I just thought I would just love to be part of this. So they sent me the scripts, and I really responded well to them. Afterwards, I met with Bethan Jones, Barney Rice, and Harriet Warner, who created the series, and we all just seemed to click and be on the same page with where we thought we should head with the score. I wanted to write something that wasn't your bog-standard traditional score. And after many creative conversations with Leo, she also decided that the direction that we should head in was a bit more of a contemporary score, something a bit more avant-garde. And so I decided to marry traditional elements with a more avant-garde score. I recorded the big sweeping orchestral music in Prague, and I decided to record the more avant-garde ensemble here in London. They're just so brilliant in London at being able to really attack a score and add personality to it. And there are so many incredible characters in this series, really well-rounded characters. They're emotional, they're passionate, they are dirty, they are malicious, and I really want to reflect that in the score. The series is shot in Prague, and I had a wonderful opportunity to go over there a year ago during the shoot. They needed me to compose an opera for one of the scenes in the series. And it was something I'd never done before, but something I thought would be a challenge, but a fun challenge. I wrote this 12-minute opera, sort of in the style of Mozart in the 18th century, and then recorded it in Prague with this wonderful orchestra and these incredible opera singers. And then I got to sit in while they shot the opera, and it was really something to sit there looking at everybody, these hundreds of extras and the actors in their period costumes. And I got to just sit there looking down at this and to hear my opera being sung and played on the stage. It was really a special experience. I have a wonderful team I work with. My wonderful orchestrator, Tom Kelly, who has been with me for years now. Tom Kinsella is my assistant, and he's just brilliant. Fiona Cruikshank is engineering, and she's my go-to engineer, and she just gets the sound that I'm after. I feel very, very lucky that I'm surrounded by such wonderful people. That's it. Yay! Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much.